Late breaking, the man arrested for allegedly killing his ex-girlfriend at a DeBerry Burger King, indicted for first-degree murder.
The grand jury just returned that indictment this morning into land. WESH 2's Dave McDaniel was there and just returned with the latest. Dave?
Well, of course, this is an update to that tragic scene from DeBerry in Volusia County last month. Heidi Schellmeyer was gunned down September 19th despite her best efforts to get away during her shift at the Burger King. Jesus Morales, her estranged boyfriend, was arrested that day. And now he is formally charged with murder.
Count one, charge first-degree murder.
The Volusia County Grand Jury made the call. Jesus Morales is now charged with going after Heidi Schellmeyer with a gun, of killing her despite her best efforts to run away last month.
There's ample evidence to establish that he planned this, actually prepared for it.
In a phone interview after his arrest, Morales said he didn't remember what happened the day before.
I don't know what happened yesterday. I don't remember waking up yesterday.
What he did remember as he spoke with WESH 2's Claire Metz wasn't clear as he continued.
I miss her horribly, and I'm sorry I did it. I don't remember.
You just said you're sorry you did it.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure. I guess I did, no? There's only footage of me walking in and out of the place.
Schellmeyer had a protective order against Morales for stalking her. He went to jail for 4 months for violating that order. After the shooting, he reportedly told a deputy he had planned to go after her the whole time he was locked up.
Wasn't there some testimony from someone, even perhaps a statement from him, that while he was locked up on a previous domestic battery charge, that he'd been thinking about what he was going to do when he got out?
There's evidence to that effect, some statements to other individuals, plus phone calls and other conversations that the sheriff's office did an excellent job putting together, showing that he had planned this.
A plan Morales denied the next day.
No, I haven't been plotting anything. I don't remember anything about yesterday, but I haven't been plotting anything.
Now, I asked the state attorney this morning if they plan to pursue the death penalty against Morales. He says that's a decision which has not yet been made. Jason Sion.
Dave, thank you.